New this morning on your Fast Track to 7, police need help determining exactly what led up to a deadly crash in Grand Forks. It happened just before 9 o'clock last night at 36th Avenue South and Columbia Road when a motorcycle collided with a pickup.
The motorcycle driver died, but the pickup driver was not injured. Now, if you witnessed this crash or have any information about it, police are asking you to contact them at 787-8000 or simply submit your tip on the Facebook page or their website.